Hey guys, my name is the Pickled Norwal, and welcome to some ARK with Buddy, who is...
This one, in the red.
Yeah, that's him. Okay. So we're going to a cave.
We don't get lost on the way.
Well, we gauged on the map where it would be.
We'll get just about there in this one. We'll actually, you know, look back at the map, see if we're around the ring, you know, the correct spot. We only have like two of the artifacts or whatever. And then, once we get a, I don't know which one, but we can summon the Brood Mother.
So it's basically what you've been trying to do is summon the big bad people.
Yep. You can press L2 and like, he'll jump while he's in the water.
Right.
She will.
Yeah, okay. This is Lily. Yeah, these are named after Marshall and Lily from How I Met Your Mother, which is pretty great.
Check the map real quick. Not quite there yet.
Technically, shouldn't I have more map, or is it because I haven't been playing in a while?
I haven't played in a while, so I guess. But hopefully there's not like a ton of lava like the last cave I went in. That was sketchy.
I guess we'll find out. Oh gosh, I'm like almost... Those poor trees, they have so much to live for.
Almost there.
What?
We're almost there.
Oh hey, look. It's a swampy swoo. Oh dear. No clipping everywhere. I'm out skis of the water.
It's probably just a spawner.
You sure it's not a leech?
Yeah, to see. Frick. See where it shows the food symbol up there, like above everything in the right corner?
Yeah.
It would show the sea. It shows the same thing on yours. Well, right beside that, it would show like a picture of a black leech if you damage or got a leech on there. Same thing, like if you got a leech, it will show you on the bottom left hand corner of your screen.
Okay then.
So we're in, I guess, the area.
We're in the general area. So, yeah, go this way. Oh, it's raining. Where'd you go? Oh, over there. I'm on my way. Trees. I'm stuck.
Just bite them.
I'm trying. Alright, there we go.
It's R2 to bite.
What was that? Did you hear that? I'm still telling what that was. Jeez. Sneezums. Gross.
Oh.
Ah! I'm going in the... Awesome. Whoop. Oh, didn't work.
When you jump, look like this straight up the thing.
That's what I'm trying to do, and she keeps like not.
About to go through time.
What?
So I'm about to go through time.
I'm about to go through time! Ah! Can we get ice cream when we get there? Dad, what are you doing here? I've been locked in here since last Friday. Oh, that's beautiful. Oh. Hey, look at that. It's a thing.
It's one like the weird pig thing.
Yeah, it's a Fiona.
It's dead.
Oh no! Super rude. Oh! What the? Oh no. It's doing the thing. Okay, yeah. Never mind.
Back up, so I can turn around.
I'm trying, I can't. Okay, there we go. It's doing the stupid cave thing. Ooh.
It's cold in here, apparently.
You're freezing! You should find some warmth immediately.
Dang, my torch broke.
I don't have it. Wait, do I?
Crap. Okay, my bad.
Your torch broke.
See, crafting. What does it take to make a torch? Weapons.
Spoiler alert, but I'm getting serious vibes from Alien Covenant.
It takes wood, flint, and stone.
Alright, so we were in the cave and we were getting too cold. So we went back and we did some things and now we have some fur armor. So now we can actually go through the cave without freezing to death and find what we were looking for. Oh man, I'm glowing. Now I look green. I've got some sickness. I've got the cave green disease. Green cave? I don't know. What would be a good name for a cave disease? Cave. I don't know. I'm not original, I can't think of anything.
Well, instead of disease, you just bioluminescent.
So what, cave bioluminescence? Or just bioluminescence?
It would just be bioluminescent.
Yeah. That's not a disease, though.
That's what I say, instead of a disease, you know, it could just be bioluminescence, which is not. It's just the light reflecting off your things, but...
Hey, there are caves with bioluminescent critters, though.
I know, but I'm talking about your clothing.
Yeah, I know. That their clothing. I wanted to come up with like an original cave disease though, as to why you're glowing. Because there's radiation. Cave radiation. Caviation. Oh jeez. I'm just gonna... There we go. Casino. So we're here searching for the... what?
The artifact of the pack.
Hey, we need 101. Wait, Marshall's 101?
Yep.
So...
And he's still leveling up, he's not done.
You were gonna say, like, what the pets, can they level up more?
Yeah.
Hmm.
In the snow place, we found 104 reds, like a wild one.
There's a familiar tops of those.
So we can actually see this time.
Yep. Should only one of us use the torches so then we'll have them longer?
Sure.
Okay. Putting mine away. Yours still has a lot. What's that in your square? Oh, the telescope?
Mm-hmm.
Not telescope, but the...
Spyglass.
Yeah, spyglass.
Yeah.
It's fine, glass.
That's what looks like. I got it.
Oh. So weird. Hey, maybe that's an exit. That'd be cool if it was.
Grab it.
Ah, grab what?
Well, one go.
Oh, God.
You want me to carry one at a time so you can get one left?
Cool, I went away. Oh. I don't know what that was, but like my stomach just like started hurting. Not like hurting, you know, like usual, but like stabbing pain.
I thought about that dude was talking about if you had a grappling hook, you can really grapple your way up there.
Yep. We didn't know that though. At least where it was. There comes a snake.